that grew from seeds. I know that is super sexy, but they seem to do well for now.
There's like a flood zone area, so some of my plants, they'll die when time comes. But my bananas seems to survive the cold from last year.
Plants in one tree. I mean, in one seed. I thought I had three, but
turned out to be two.
No, actually three. Sorry. Look, another one sprouting from one seed.
I was amazed. So I had to relocate them, and I brought them here on this side. But we'll see about the flood this year.
You cannot eat that, Tookie. No. Tookie, are you eating my avocado leaves? Tookie, you cannot eat that. You know that. Tookie, no, you cannot eat that. I know. I'm gonna grow you some grass, okay? Okay, I'm gonna grow you some grass. Come on, come out. You cannot eat those stuff. Come on. You cannot eat these. They're sour. The lemongrass is very sour. They're not grass.
This is with some of the grapes that I cut off and for some reason and they just grew out of their cane. So I just relocated them. I trimmed some of the grapes and there it is. I think it is the dark grapes, I'm not sure. Or either from the Merlot grapes or Zinfandel. So yeah, I relocated them. It's not that hard to grow grapes. They just pretty much sprout from their cane. My avocado. This is the big avocado. I actually bought a bunch of avocados and I took out all the seeds and I just put them out here and I just let them sprout itself and only one survived. Just like millions of sperm and only one can survive. Anyways, this is the Vietnamese guava. They seem to do okay, but hopefully they'll survive the flood this year. It is hard, that's for sure. And this is my other chili pepper. I think I'm gonna relocate them because I know they'll die in a flood. I'm gonna have to clean up this area sometime. Maybe this week, I'm not sure. Looking nice. I'm gonna start growing grass for this to be here. I'm gonna grow grass for these areas. I need some grass. Wheat grass. I know. You want some wheat grass. It's good for your stomach. I know. Yep. I know I used to have an avocado tree here. It got flooded and it died. So hopefully it'll survive around here.